Why is there an axe up here? I don't like this.
Don't worry about that.
None of your business.
The horrifying time to find something ruined.
I swear to God, if I spawn in with a bullet in my brain.
Here, I'll shoot you if you want.
No, I'm here.
Go away. No.
Got movement on the top floor. People running.
Oh.
That's us.
Oh, fire.
Taking the shot.
Take the shot.
Oh god, oh. Somebody just jumped! Maybe. Oh.
What?
You shit.
Oh my god, people are falling off. I don't know if it's just desync
what
or what.
What is going on?
Or desync.
It's just desync.
Some guy's losing connection, it could be him.
Well, he's in the tower. I'm seeing bodies fall.
Oh, I see what you mean. Oh. Wow. I don't know, that looked like the guy was doing the gun glitch as well. I mean, I'm not...
It looked like Bryce.
You know what? Actually, no, I'm not gonna yellow it. Never mind. Let me out!
Hey guys, I'm gonna climb the ladder.
Okay.
Rest in peace.
Hey Dimitri, how fun do we make this game for you?
Oh, it's a blast. It's only fun when I play with you, Panda.
Don't shoot me, BG.
Dimitri.
Oh. Alright, let's hope I get a normal
That wasn't spell. Dimitri.
That's not me shooting. Where's that coming from?
Other Rocks, side.
Other side of the tower?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Whoa. Oh, yeah, God. Something rocks.
That was in my room.
Rocks?
Yep. Yeah, somewhere on rocks. I don't know where.
I think I might see him. I wish I had a long range. That'd really help out.
Oh, no, I see him.
Yeah, I see him.
Yep.
What is that, like, a million meters?
Yes. I'm gonna guess... I'm gonna guess maybe... 300, 400. No, not that.
Well, I can only go up to 300, so...
Okay, might as well try 300.
Go to 1,000.
I can only go to 300.
Oh, great, Cherno.
I see two guys up there.
Hey, I'm gonna stay up top here. Just got the door shut.
Just now, if I shoot with my shotgun... Spawns. You think it'll spray enough to hit them?
No. There's no way a shotgun can kill someone from there.
Oh, I just got hit. I am unconscious.
You're on the floor
above
me?
You peeked the window, didn't you?
Yeah, I'm at the penthouse.
I'm gonna get you.
Yeah.
You peeked the window, didn't you?
Maybe. I didn't know he saw me.
Just like I told Claw not to go in there, and yet he does.
Panda, you never told me not to,
so... Alright, you died too.
Right behind you.
I was actually pretty close on a shot there, I think.
Surprised they haven't took you out yet.
You got a higher position than them all, and they just blind.
Dimitri, I'm gonna go with them, okay?
I see both of them.
I'm kidding, I'm not.
If I get a Novo spawn, I'll flank around on fun, not the moment. We'll try to.
You're up, Bryce.
Zombie!
Oh, they ruined my jacket, those jerks.
Good. Jackie, you wouldn't get me?
Mm-hmm.
Sit down, you fuck. This guy's shitting himself up there.
I'm gonna try to flank around him.
Keep in mind, guys, I'm up at the top of the ladder just in case that dude spawns back in. Oh, that's right.
Dude.
I don't suppose any of you have sticks.
I do.
I don't.
See if you can toss him down the ladder.
These guys have no idea. They're awful.
I just found a fresh spawn. I told him to leave.
I'm gonna sit in Electro for a bit, I guess. Kill myself.
Approaching Berezino docks, I'll kill myself.
They're going all the way up to the tower.
Wait, what?
They are?
Climbing the mountain. They're going way up.
Oh, the radio tower.
Radio tower, yeah. Sorry.
No, it's fine, it's fine. Common mistake. If you had a long range scope, it would probably be so easy for you.
I know.
I don't know, it's Dimitri.
It'd be easy.
Yeah, it is Dimitri. It'd
be fucking easy. Come on, you fucker, where are you? I know you're behind that tree.
Oh god, I'm unconscious again. I'm low blood, I'm not gonna
last.
This
server admin's not very specific.
Still on the rocks?
Yeah.
Bryce, you did?
No, I'm unconscious, Cole. I need you to bandage me.
They're not on the rocks anymore. They're up there, further up the hill.
You have a visual?
Not right now. There was one running up towards the radio tower. I don't know if he's gotten on top of it or what. But there's one guy that I was looking at behind a tree here. I don't see him right now.
Lay down some suppressive fire.
I'm running low on ammo. Running low on ammo.
Where did I spawn?
You're bandaged.
I'd spawn.
Oh, I see you.
I'm up there too now.
The factory. Fuck that.
Alright, I'm in Electro.
I think I hit him.
Right.
He's up there rolling around.
I hit him in the helmet.
There's a guy running to the right.
Sprinting. I just shot at one of them.
There's another guy running. Are you up there? Are you up there?
Yes, I'm up there.
Okay, you're on the left. He's straight across. There should be a guy on the ground. I think he's hit. It's amazing.
No, he got up and ran. I shot at him.
No, there's one guy running way down. He was running. He was sprinting. But there's another guy that was rolling. So if you keep going. Just go. Just go. You're fine.
I see one of them.
Look.
Who are you? Who are you? There's a guy up here with me. Holy shit.
Got a puff jacket?
Yes.
Yeah, I told him to leave.
Shoot him then.
Good to know. Thanks for the warning.
Belt in Electro heavily. Don't worry,
that doesn't matter to us right now, at this particular moment. No offense.
Did you get him? You got that guy?
He's passed out.
He's going down the hill, though. He's going all the way down the hill, so
he's dead.
He's dead. Nice. I think that was the guy.
Okay.
Yep.
I see him.
Oh god.
Stay alive. I'm gonna laser on some.
Fire.
He's just shooting the tree. He's a horrible shot.
We got 7 shots left.
Bombs. Because you can't load beans into your mouse.
Who's up here with a motorcycle helmet?
None of us.
In a tower?
He's dead. He just came up behind me. I don't
know
what
he's doing. Do you have anything on him?
Yeah, he had a gun.
I see the guy up on the hill.
What is going on up there?
Chaos.
Above the rocks.
Above the rocks?
You see that boulder? That big boulder way back in the trees? He's like to the right of that, looking for mine, so he'd be behind that to you.
Alright.
He was running. I don't see him now.
Is that another clan that you ran into?
No, this guy that was behind me was just looking for the other guy, too.
I see him.
Where do you see him?
He was walking around a tree. I see him. Hold on.
Don't hide the bodies. I'll be there soon.
They're rolling off the hill.
They're right.
Oh, that's at me, Doc. That's at me.
I'm gonna kill myself again.
Yeah.
We got him up.
I'm glad I turned around and that was you, because I almost got you.
Take care of things, Rob. Jeez. Thank you.
I don't suppose you have another stick.
Do you still see the guy by the big boulder?
Did you break your leg?
No, I don't see him.
No. They broke my arm twice.
Guess how many times I killed myself. I'm gonna go get some pineapple chicken, I'll be back.
Didn't slow him. Try to read it. I think I see you. Are you running up the hill now?
I stopped moving just now.
Okay. You stop behind a large group of trees that I can't see through.
Yeah, that's the point. I don't see this other guy.
Yeah, I don't know where he went. He might have just ran for his life.
Bryce, never mind, I found it. It's at the bottom of the, ladder.
Alright, well, I'm gonna see if I can grab some sticks. Actually, that's probably a really dumb idea.
I can't believe I didn't take one shot from them. What are they doing?
Well, they're not the
best. Wait, I see him, he's running down by the rocks now.
That's me.
Are you sure?
Right above the rocks.
You put
not
your hands
moving
up.
Anymore.
Shh,
put your hands
anyway,
up.
Make sure.
Put your hands up. Okay.
Please don't shoot me.
The zombie aggro here.
You,
down by the
just
courtyard.
Be sure. Go ahead and shoot him.
See an asshole with his hands up, taking a shot.
I already had Dulk shoot at me.
Yeah, we got zombie aggro down here at the very bottom floor. Oh god, he's on me. Oh god.
I'm hearing a weird sound. Sounds like an open mic at the apartments here.
Was that you, Michi?
What the hell you get?
What you doing?
Loot, man.
Alright, well, you scared the shit out of me. There's no loot up here.
Bryce, what the fuck are you doing?
I don't know.
Going back up to the penthouse.
He's dead.
You're an evil man.
He said he was coming up for loot. I don't like the way he said it.
Your loot.
Yeah, who comes up to the top of the apartment for loot? The fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here! There's no loot up here, ever! Besides this axe.
I always go to the top of the apartment.
I don't know why this axe is here. It's not normally up here. No, it's not normal. You don't loot apartments for loot. It doesn't make any sense.
Is this shit broken, or is it just the fact that, oh my god, it's not even broken?
I think I hit someone. I'm pretty sure I hit someone up there.
Building thing 5 times and they've knocked my legs, I haven't even broke or killed me one.
I was right on them. I was right on those guys.
Oh my god. It's actually gonna work anytime.
I have a flashbang.
I think I'm gonna get off this apartment. Is that cool with you guys?
Probably a good idea.
Yeah, it's fine.
If you want, if it's safe enough, you can come up.
Bryce, are you losing connection?
Yeah.
It says you are.
Oh my god, this guy on the roof has a long range. Are you kidding me?
Take it.
Oh, really? Yeah, good idea.
No, just leave it. Now that I think about that.
Chuck it off the roof. No, just chuck your whole nose off the roof.
Fucking Christ, are you kidding me? The guy in the down jacket had a long range, and that's all he has.
Maybe it wasn't actually a guy. Maybe if it was the Lords of DayZ coming to present you with a gift. Killed them.
Why can't I put it on the gun, though?
I can't take anything off this guy.
Drag it into the open space and then take it.
I can't.
Oh. Well, you've got yourself into a little pickle, then.
He's stuck on this rock. I can take stuff out of his bag, I just can't take it. Take his bag.
What type of bag is it?
Hunting backpack.
Oh. You already got a bag?
I've got a briefcase.
Drop your briefcase and try and take his bag.
Why can't I put this on the gun? What am I missing?
I have no idea. Is it ruined?
Oh. Now it is. It said worn.
It should still work as ruined. Yeah, it used to. I don't think it does anymore.
No. Damn it.
That complicates things a bit.
Nope, can't take his stuff.
See, Dimitri, if you asked him nicely for his long-range scope, it wouldn't be ruined. So you're being abandoned.
Abandoned? I'm just trying to keep myself alive here.
Oh! It's only going up for loot. I heard the door up there open. The door at the very top of the tower just opened. Any of us up there?
Not me.
I thought I heard that earlier, but it turned out there wasn't anything there. Well,
I hear a lot of... Dude, I hear a lot of shirt. Ammo sorting.
Yep.
I don't hear that, so it's probably not a global sound. I heard it.
Bryce, keep that shotgun pointed straight up.
It can't go up that high.
Then back up to where you can.
Okay, there we go.
This guy I killed had a note on him.
What does it say?
Really?
Oh my god. It says, I am fucking your mother in hell right now.
Awesome! That's awesome.
This is the guy that didn't even see me. I have a lot of SKS ammo now, though.
Could find a pen right on the note in case he goes back for his body. Right, how many people have we killed and how many people did we know were hostile? Not including the fresh spawns Dimitri killed like a murderer.
I don't remember that.
Around. Definitely some zombie alive. Guy started like pickaxing me before I asked him to kill me, so I just started punching him back, but he's killed me anyway.